Know what it is, man. We in the building, the studio, getting it in. Real niggas. Vampin' in motherfucking Los Angeles, man. This motherfucking kid, filthy motherfucking rich. And my nigga D-Lo right there from the
melt this motherfucking mic, nigga. Not with my breath, but with my look. I already knew your mic.
I'm gonna melt this motherfucker.
To the punch.
Because he already knew.
Hey, don't chill though. Hey, and I just wrote his whole next album for him too, nigga. So don't let him lie to y'all.
Come over here.
I ain't wrote a verse since 2008.
That's why.
He's a witness of that.
That's why.
We shared the studio. He know. You know when you got the kids, you got a hit. You feel me? When you got the kids singing and shit, it's a for show hit. Believe that. If you can get them, it's over.
Yeah, man, it's your boy D-Lo, straight out of East Oakland, California, man. Shout out to my nigga Philthy, man. You feel me? We just fucking around right now in LA though, doing what us Oakland niggas do, coming together like we should have been doing type shit. You feel me? But we finna go fuck with Jim at the club real quick.
Look, look. Oakland to Harlem is what you now hear.
We about to turn the fuck up. What up, Jim Jones? Happy fucking birthday, pal. Welcome to the show.
Mad as fuck every time I broke the Pyrex. I was scraping dope about to buy bare hands. Cooking 28, a nigga lost 20 grams. Down to my last, I was down on my ass. Baby mama broke with food stamps, no cash. That semi to NY, real niggas linked up. If I ever go broke again, I probably hit a Brinks truck. Oakland nigga like Black, in New York like Biggie. Copper fucking with me, cause he know I run the fucking city. I got them solids in the hood, too.
Hey man, right now I'm on overtime. We out in LA. I'm 3 hours back home is 3 hours forward. I'm about to call my son, wake him up for school. I'm doing overtime on this Vampin. 24 hours in New York wasn't enough, so I needed to put some extra hours on my tab, so I took it to the West Side. Here, shout out to Philthy Rich and Seminary niggas. East Oakland, what's up? Regular shit, you know what I mean? It's just Vampin.
Shout out to all my New York niggas, all them niggas we getting in. My nigga Reggie in the motherfucking building.
We got the goons downstairs. We gonna bring them all up right now, man.
We got one more batch of that edge. You hear me? Tomorrow I'm gonna take it to one of the medical stores and go see what's up. Too bad I can't bring that shit home with me.
We done hit supper club, still out here in LA rocking in the studio right now. Me and Jim getting in working on shit, man. Behind the scenes, man, vamping in LA, man. It's the kid, filthy motherfucking rich.
It's filthy, nigga. Look, I say not everything designer, everything designer. Might be mismatched, but everything designer, everything designer, everything designer. Might be mismatched, but everything designer. Gucci designer, Louis designer, Hermes designer, Versace designer, everything designer, everything designer. Might be mismatched.
What up, it's your boy Crooked. Y'all already know the slaughterhouse, man. That corner of the machine. Vamping in Los Angeles, you hear me? West Coast, man, stand up. My nigga Philthy, my nigga Capo. It's all good. Long Beach in this bitch, east side.
Down these Louis, Pharaoh got my look like cuffs. Walking around with that big buckle. Mention bitch, but then call a hoe. I been walking around with that bitch number. 400 on these shoes. Nah, I don't rock Robins. Don't get it twisted with this fly shit, nigga. I was outside robbing. I still a jump in a pair of J's. I done seen a better way. Having a little more money now. All the designer shit I'm buying now. Supposed to get rich to get out the hood. Broke nigga just stuck in it. Nah, I don't wear white tees unless a polo sign. No sleep.
I say not everything designer. Everything designer. Might be missing. Can't hear me. When it laughs, man, once again, the show. Jumped on that. I know four niggas left three. Feel me? AOB. Shout out my nigga for the racks. The mechanics on the track. Gonna be dope.
Y'all know what it is, man. Mr. Drop it to the club out here. Fucking with it with show. Feel me? Filthy Rich up in the building. Niggas still pushing, man. Movement don't stop, man. You gotta keep it moving.
Yeah.
Yeah, man, we in the Short Dog Lab, man. We just kicking back, smoking. My nigga Philthy stopped by, you know. This is what we do. We've been doing shit like this for years. Making good music. We about to, I just dropped a verse. We had the session up a minute ago. We about to drop some new shit. So I guess what they witnessing is that it's history, because it's our first time getting out of town, niggas.
They calling me the new show, man, so, you know, I got to come pay respect, man.
Town niggas, we getting it in, man. We in L.A. getting it in.
Yeah.
So if you go to any party in L.A. right now and say, what a bad, we about 25%. We in this motherfucker.
That motherfucker was rocking last night, sucker club.
If you'd have said, what a bad, half the party would have started screaming. It's just like that.
That nigga Snoop was up there gigging. Snoop was up there gigging last night.
Just getting it in, man. So we trying to find a beat for something we can work on right now. We about to find something.
We vamping out here, man. Los Angeles, fucking with Unc Show. Real niggas in the building, getting it in.
We gonna find it.